When Cannaray asked me to lead the CBD revolution, I imagined marching through a forest, wearing a ridiculous outfit.
Paul, comb, please.
And shouting,
CBD for the people!
Yes. But that wasn't quite the revolution Cannaray had in mind. Turns out they just want us all to try some.
That doesn't make much more sense.